Hi, my name is Jessica Houde-Morris.
And I'm Diana Frankhauser.
And we are your online Meisner teachers. So today we want to briefly talk about the first few stages of this technique. That way when you start class, you'll have an idea of what's going to happen. The first stage of this technique is called the repetition game. What we're doing here is we are literally repeating the same thing over and over again. So I will find something on my partner that stands out. It could be his shirt. You have a blue shirt. I have a blue shirt. You have a blue shirt. I have a blue shirt. You have a blue shirt. What we're trying to teach you here is to listen and respond and not make it about you and thinking, how do I look? How do I sound? Instead, just listening and being present and putting your focus on that person in front of you.
You have green eyes.
I have green eyes.
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 Oh, you have green eyes.
I have green eyes.
You have green eyes.
I have green eyes.
You have green eyes.
I have green eyes.
You have green eyes.
It's also important to take into account here that the object that we're pinpointing on the other person is only for the first moment. From there, we completely let it go and just focus on, oh, this person feels this way. But we are still repeating whatever was first originally said. This is to allow us to start to look deeper underneath the surface and also to really listen in a level that we're not used to in everyday life.
Correct. And then we're going to move to second stage. So once Diana and I feel that you are nice and consistent with the first stage, listening and responding and being present, second stage is now you are allowing yourself to change the repetition, but only when you see an emotional change in your partner or you feel an emotional change because of your partner.
You're wearing plaid.
I'm wearing plaid.
You're wearing plaid. You like that.
I like that. You find it funny.
I think that's funny.
You think it's funny.
I think it's odd.
You think it's odd? That's shocking.
That's shocking?
That's shocking. You didn't like that.
I'm confused.
You're confused?
I'm confused.
You're confused.
You're concerned.
I'm confused.
So this gets a little tricky because we think when we're watching it, oh, that's simple. I can pinpoint emotions. But we're really not used to doing that in real life. When we're walking around, we're kind of focused on, okay, what's going on in our day? We're not really used to expressing how we feel or knowing what we feel. So this exercise is to teach you to really pinpoint what's going on with me and what's going on with this person. Something I talk about a lot in my class is that we've just been taught through life to not feel, really, to not express and to not cry, to not show any display of emotion. And we as actors absolutely have to feel. We have to be vulnerable. That's the whole point, is to really feel and be vulnerable off of the circumstances and off of our partner. So this stage is really just teaching you to feel and be vulnerable with your partner.
I appreciate that.
You appreciate that?
Yeah, I appreciate
I'm
that.
I'm glad.
That's sweet.
That's sweet?
That's sweet.
That's embarrassing.
It's embarrassing?
That's embarrassing.
I feel bad. I'm uncomfortable.
You're uncomfortable.
Yeah, I'm uncomfortable.
It's unfortunate.
You're frustrated.
Yeah, that's frustrating. Oh, that's so embarrassing. You find it funny.
It's going to be very tempting when we start to start thinking about what we're going to be saying. Because the words that we're, again, we're not used to describing how we feel in everyday life. So we're going to be looking for those words. We would much rather you follow the mantra of when in doubt, repeat. This is to allow you to really be able to hone in on, oh, I'm really feeling this change. And then being able to label it from there, as opposed to, I think you're this thing, and then you're already put in your head, and then we're already in the past moment.
Correct. So just to reiterate, first stage is listening, responding, saying the same thing. You have a blue shirt? I have a blue shirt. You have a blue shirt? I have a blue shirt. Second stage is now pinpointing the emotional changes in your partner and then in yourself. We are really excited and looking forward to having you in class.
See you there.
Thanks.